What, you want me to try a different character?
You can't.
Wait.
It's up to you, but I'm
recommend you a different character. I can't change like in this one. You can only change the default.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Onward or not?
Onward. Okay,
oh, we should have one where the look at us.
Yep!
Wait, there's already only one more left in this mission.
The Gerudo lived in a settlement in the Gerudo Desert. Comprised entirely of women, they were a tribe of great might and nobility. For her exceptional strength, and her ability to harness lightning, Urbosa, chief of the Gerudo, was the clear choice to pilot divine beast, Va Naboris. Zelda knew Urbosa thanks to her close relationship with the late Queen of Hyrule. With her party in tow, Zelda traveled to Gerudo Town to speak with her old friend. However, their journey took an unexpected turn.
Girls aren't allowed. And boys aren't allowed. I bet that's the unexpected journey.
I love it.
Boys aren't allowed. Oh, this is how we put the man in one place to the other.
But why? Why are the Gerudo attacking us?
Urbosa will surely be able to explain everything if we can reach her.
So we have to attack these people.
Oh, there's Gerudo. Okay, now let's fight. Everyone's fighting over here.
We gotta go with the
Thwarting your destiny, of course. Princess Zelda.
Link, stop it!
I came back as quickly as I could. Not exactly what I expected to find.
Abosa?
I hope you're not hurt, little bird.
Who's that, imposter?
I'm not.
Maybe. It probably wasn't Abosa.
Oh, it's a quarter of what
I got here. I was a ninja! Yep, it wasn't a problem.
You've got some nerve thinking you can go toe to toe with Master Koga!
Oh, you're back. You think. Oh, one of you guys.
I'll show you!
Oh, no more of those ninjas! We're gonna crush him, Dad! We're gonna kick some butt!
Yeager, assemble! Me, it's good,
of course. We're gonna kick some butt. Let's kick some butt. Dude, call some of your guardian friends, little dude. Hey, Dad, let's... My bomb! Dude, everyone's a jump on that. Don't stand a chance! Do you want to try to play at the bottom? Oh, you're playing. So that was an impost. No, I'm fine. I have my own champion. Do it out here. Dude, down the stairs! Oh god, there's a big ninja dude. There's a big ninja dude, Dad. Go! balls!
Molenta!
Everyone else is fighting everything down here. They have a formidable force down here.
Molenta!
Oh, X! I'm finishing him off when he's weak! Get him hold of him! Haywire! Oh, actually, I'm trying to quit. Hey, Dan. Pretty sure we killed a lot of bots. Oh, you're down here? About time. What? I was fighting everything.
Stop!
I was fighting, like, everything. Dan, are you the... Hey, Dan, I'm coming. Guys, we go. Oh yeah, that's what my circle is. That's my one.
I don't know why we're not going to the other skills.
I am. But you. Oh, Dad! Josh! Dad, I have my super!
My friends! I cannot fail! Molenta!
Yeah, that's why I'm here.
Oh, you got blinded.
What, did I
I used to use my special like a second after you used yours.
No, it wasn't my special. That's the second one. Dude, I'm here with the game fighting off the engine. Full impact! No, that's not my super.
Not on this.
I'm hitting it.
Nice.
Oh my.
turn then.
This is the start of Battle 3D!
I got a knockout.
Dude, just look on the map. Dude, I had to walk around like everything. I'll let them go around me.
Stop!
in charge. That's what I need to do. Things are stolen in charge. This is just more.
I'll freeze you out.
Polenta!
How could these losers defeat me?
But that's a pretty good
exit. We won.
Oh! Oh, we're out of here! Don't tell me we're gonna have to fight him. Make sure it's just the same haywire. Oh!
Master Koga.
Suga, you're late! I nearly got peeled like a banana!
Forget these cowards. It's time to retreat.
I think not! Thank you for meeting me here. The town is a bit, chaotic, shall we say.
Of course, Abosa. We'd meet you anywhere.
You know about the Yiga clan, I trust. Sheikah traitors working in the shadows to revive Calamity Ganon. Those lowlifes have been wreaking havoc here in Gerudo Canyon. How long can we stand by and watch them get away with it? No longer, I say. I will pilot this divine beast. You are precious to me, and you need my help. I cannot refuse.
Thank you. Urbosa. As Princess of Hyrule, I too will carry out my sworn duty.
Little bird. However I am able to support you, I will. Just say the word.
So, you turned and fled. Is that it?
Well, if they hadn't interrupted me...
It seems that, as low as my expectations of you were, I was overly optimistic.
What?
Well, no matter. My harbinger. Show me the future.
Oh.
Yes. The future, as it will and must be, I will not allow anyone to alter its course.
That's the animation that played when we glided in.
Yeah.
It just had some sound. If there's a... try that.
Okay.
This one is the only one we made. I hope we get to the pilot when the other divine beasts.
Thanks for watching our journey of Hyrule Warriors, Age of Calamity.